Good morning, children. Welcome back to today's session. Today we will do some textual exercise of chapter 6, Gopa's Chair. So children, all of you open your English textbook, page number 54. A. Fill in the blanks with correct words from the brackets. Fill in the blanks with correct words from the brackets. In brackets, two words are given here. We have to choose the correct word and you have to write in the blanks. Number 1. Gopa had a special chair. That is already written here. Here bed and chair. And answer is chair. That is already written for you. Gopa had a special chair. Now number 2. She could go into the kitchen shop. What is the correct answer? Yes, kitchen. She could go into the kitchen. K-I-T-C-H-E-N. Kitchen. Right, children? Number 3. Sheila was Gopa's sister friend. Who was Sheila? Yes, Sheila was Gopa's friend. F-R-I-E-N-D, friend. Sheila was Gopa's friend. Number 4. Gopa and Sheila played inside the shelf house. Where did they play? Yes, they played inside the house. Gopa and Sheila played inside the house. H-O-U-S-C, house. Number 5. Gopa's chair could not go down the steps grass. What is the right answer? Yes, steps. Gopa's chair could not go down the steps. S-T-E-P-S, steps. Read again. Number 1. Gopa had a special chair. Gopa had a special chair. Number 2. She could go into the kitchen. Number 3. Sheila was Gopa's friend. Number 4. Gopa and Sheila played inside the house. Number 5. Gopa's chair could not go down the steps. Right? Now B. Complete these sentences about the story. We have to complete all the 4 sentences. Number 1. Gopa had a wheelchair. W-H-E-E-L-C-H-A-I-R, wheelchair, right? Number 2, Gopa could, yes, roll the wheels and move the chair. Wheels and move the chair, right? Now number 3, Gopa could not, can you say the answer? Yes, could not go into the garden. Number 4, one day Sheila got a large wooden plank. Got a large wooden plank. P-L-A-N-K, wooden plank, right? Large wooden plank, right, children? So, read again. Gopa had a wheelchair. Gopa could roll the wheels and move the chair. Gopa could not go into the garden. One day, Sheila got a large wooden plank. Right, children? This A and B exercise you have to write in your textbook as well as in notebook. See, in notebook, words already here written, right? Now, next page, you will put date 5-10-2020 and fill in the blanks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And next page, you will write B, complete these sentences. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Right, children? So, we will end this session here. Bye-bye.